Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather here on a Friday evening, one that featured rain showers earlier in the day, but that's now come to an end. We're seeing clearing skies out there, and that'll set us up for a dry day tomorrow. Chilly at the start, temperatures in the 40s. Afternoon highs will climb into the 60s, and I do expect clouds to mix with the sun tomorrow. There could be some spotty showers in the mountains, maybe nothing more than sprinkles in a few communities, and sometimes they break off and head toward the coast, so not expecting rain, but I can't rule out just a quick passing shower. High pressure ultimately controls our weekend weather, so it's a dry weather pattern. You can see here we start the morning off with the sun, clouds in the mountains, and then notice how the clouds sort of win out. And here are those pop-up showers I talk about, 4 o'clock. As sunset approaches, the showers will fade away and will be clear and cold again here tomorrow night. Overnight lows tonight, 44 in Portland, Farmington, and Bethel, both down to 41. And high temperatures tomorrow, you're looking at 60s for Iberg through the Lakes region, mid-60s in Portland, 50s. In the northern mountains. Check in the next 8 days through the weekend and beyond. Showers again possible here by Monday, but doesn't look to be a big storm.